Are you having issues while accessing your router's IP address or web interfaces? Then you are at the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your device. When you can't access the router's IP address or web interfaces, restart your computer or device that you are using to access the router's management utility. A fresh restart can sometimes fix minor bugs and glitches responsible for the error. Method 2. Power cycle. The next thing you can do is power cycle the router. Turn off the router. Unplug the power cable from your router. Wait for about 30 seconds. Plug the power cable back into your router. Let the router restart and check. Method 3. Access via the router's gateway IP address. Open a web browser. Type tp-link-wifi.net in the address bar and press enter. If the URL doesn't work, try the default IP addresses. http://192.168.0.1 or http://192.168.1.1. Note on IP addresses. Method 4. Disable multiple network connections. Ensure only one network connection, either wired or wireless, is active on your device. Disable or disconnect all other network connections, including VPNs. Method 5. Disable the firewall. Temporarily disable your computer's firewall and antivirus software, as they might block access to the router's address. To do so, type Windows Firewall in the Windows search and select the top option. Next, select Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Click on the radio buttons for Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall for private and public network settings. Click on OK to confirm. Once troubleshooting is complete, remember to re-enable your firewall and antivirus software. Method 6. Perform a factory reset. The next thing you can do is reset your router to factory defaults. A factory reset will erase all custom settings and restore the router's factory settings. You will need to configure your router after the reset again. To reset the router, keep your router plugged in. Find your router's reset button. This will be on the back or the bottom of your router. Use a paper clip to hold down the reset button for 30 seconds. Release the button. Wait for the router to power back on. Method 7. Contact TP-Link support. If the factory reset does not resolve the issue, contact TP-Link support for further assistance. You can reach out to them via the TP-Link support page here. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when you cannot access the router's IP address or web interface. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.